sports news. Final match of Canada versus France was bought. Reported by Bob player himself Adam Ace, the forward of Canadian team. We all know that Canada had a huge advantage over the match and the most bets were made on their win. Of course Ace's standing on goals wounded. He's now hiding at a central ice arena of Toronto. We found out that he had a deal with the devil. He prefers internal life instead of his family, which was suggested to him by the ball code, which is once again occupied the south of the country.
Cucksucker.
Thank you.